did it feel to score that touchdown?
It was my first time, very magical, almost cried afterwards.
And that win tonight, how did it feel?
It was amazing.
Thank you, Adam. About your team's performance tonight?
It was great. We made a statement out there. We just went out there and pounded them like we usually do.
It seems like last week was Lebanon, you know, at the University of Arkansas. So, you know, hopefully, you know, it won't be our last game here. We'll come back here in the playoffs and get to play here again. But it's, you know, it's winding down. It's kind of scary. So,
A lot of mixed emotions. You know, we didn't. It wasn't exactly how I wanted it to end, but we'll take the win. It's a playoff win. It's big time. I've been playing here since I was, you know, first grader. I'm really gonna miss this place.